Okay, good afternoon, class. Once again, after almost an hour of settling, this is now what have become of our sulfuric acid, Mohs's zinc, reaction. And this is what had become of our Mohs's zinc hydrochloric acid reaction. By the way, which do you think of the two did develop into a solution type of mixture, and which one developed into a suspension type of solution? The Mohs's zinc with sulfuric acid or the Mohs's zinc in hydrochloric acid?